Hello friends, this is Ani Ali Khan once again for you, and here I am discussing about the artificial intelligence and computeracy. Okay, actually this PPT has made by Ishan Piradesi at our school, and what's the matter is here, you have to just watch your screen right now. Artificial intelligence at our school, in which what we all are doing, because we are in 21st century skills, so we have to just know about the modern scenario of our education system. So computer, the need of time, exactly. Computer is nowadays very popular in every house, you can say. Our teachers help us in the artificial intelligence and technological artifacts in our schools. Just words by Ishan Piradesi, that's why I am reading only here. We get knowledge about digital marketing, Google AdWords, foundation coding and programming language such as HTML, right? So here, as it mentioned, Google AdWords, in which Ishan Piradesi has quote certificate from the Google. Even you can see the BCA students also get this type of achievements, but class 7th students, this is a wonderful achievement, right? So how robot works, designing advanced artificial intelligence language, or get videos session on artificial intelligence, gather new information on IT sales trends, and our he is telling about the teachers and guiders and facilitators, how they guide him. Okay, so why computers? Why we need computers in the modern scenario? Because every work on computer right now, without computer even you can't imagine your life in modern scenario, modern education, right? So here, why computers? Computer can be considered as the world's biggest section in the terms of study and technology in the present, and can be continued to be in the future also, right? So not only that, did you know that computers and artificial intelligence skill development trainers can earn up to 40 lakhs? Even you, if you imagine you are an IAS officer of any district, and you have just get the salary of 1 lakh, maybe, right? More than 1 lakh, 1.5 lakh. But when you are just doing this type of courses, so once you feel like you have get 40 lakhs package, and it's not a small deal, okay? It's a great deal. And even you are just working in America, US, according to many great magazine, it have been proven that computers will remain to be the most paid sector in future also. Everywhere computer is working. It is only compulsory to learn computer for any job or any other work, but we need computer for daily life also. So what's the new in artificial intelligence, right? So here actually I'm dealing with the artificial intelligence, so we have great knowledge about that artificial intelligence, right? So first of all, it deals with the robotics, right? Artificial intelligence is just in news topic, which is made alongside computer for making of robots and many other assembled things. It is made for the people's convenience and also for the daily life use in the future. Artificial intelligence is not so common nowadays, but it's growing at a very rapid rapid rate and a large scale last sector for the betterment of the future. It is basically used for the coding of robots, starting with the logical and arithmetic operators. It uses different programming language for the development of robots. It will be a large marketing sector in the future. It's not so common that you say computer is so common, but it is a new, it is the latest innovations in the modern scenario. If you are not following these type of rules, these type of technology, these type of educations, then you just fed up from your education systems. I am not here to just change it out total education system. I am just talking about the little bit changing, little bit attachment with the modern scenario, 21st century skills. You have to just go through that 21st century. You have to just find what are the 21st century skills, how they work, what are the outputs of 21st century skills. Even you are just getting the education from class 1st to class 12th. You are just doing like traditional educations. But here I am talking about the 21st century skills. So you have to just go through it, okay? So now, here exactly the main function, coding and programming language. Programming language like HTML, Python, C family, C, C+, Java, PHP. If someone have to make a good career in computers, we should. Everyone, you have to just think about that. Everyone in this world know about the computer. But if you are want to become a programmer, if you want to become smarter than anybody else, so you have to just go through that deeply. You have to just go deeply in the particular subjects. At the meantime, you feel the king of the world according to the computer scenario, okay? So now here I am talking about the graphic orientation and designing. It's only the one part, right? Apart from these all, many parts and many topics. So we are just going to deal in next topic, next video, okay? So here graphic designs, like graphic design is used as a medium in computer science and in the modern world of intelligence. Graphic designing is not only helps in making drawings, it also create career option. You can choose as career. Nowadays we have a lot of vacancy of graphic designing, web designing, okay? So you have to just go through deeply knowledge. If you have a little knowledge, that one is dangerous to you also, okay? So first of all, you have to observe the ideas. And finally, what is this digital marketing? Actually, what happened in the past days, we are doing marketing by the poster, newspaper, television, radio, blah 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 blah, okay? But now we have a smartphone in our hand, in our little hand, a little smartphone. Every person in this world has about to a single phone in their hand, okay? So if you are not knowing what is the function of the computer, the function of the smartphone, then you are not just going to be a great personality in the world. So you have to just you have a great idea about that, right? If you have a smartphone, if you are not knowing their features, if you are not aware about your phones, if you are not aware about your marketing skills, then how can you survive, baby? So you have to just find it out. What happenings, what's the general scenario is attaching you, right? So if you are doing newspaper marketing, radio, television in this world, then at the time you feel bored, okay? Because someone is doing great marketing, online marketing, okay? So online marketing is not so easy. If you are just conducting the classes, online classes, if you are just attaching to the YouTube channels, if you are just going through the Facebook, it's the platform, many other platforms, but some of them I am dealing here, like YouTube, Facebook, and WhatsApp, Instagram, right? So these are some sites, these are some websites, so you can create your own idea, okay? So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please do comment and share it to your friends and family. Till then, take care, bye-bye, see you soon, guys.